Hello, we read the first letter of the Apostle John. God is love. Whoever loves dwells in God, and whoever has not yet decided to love is equally loved by God. God does not hate anyone. If we love one another, God stays with us. The world needs more love, peace, and fraternity. Love consists in this: not that we loved God, but that He loved us first and sent His Son, His only Son, to help us to live a better life and love one another. Thanks, and may God bless you. Amen.